We have its most exciting brand on phones for the dismantled booth, and Microsoft is all set to cash in. It is already back to these as a part of the government's Digital India Drive. I caught up with the chairman of Microsoft India on the occasion of Microsoft's 25th anniversary, Bhaskar Pramanik, and began by asking him on his strategy on kickstarting Microsoft's plans in the tablet as well as the smartphone space, and if at all India will eventually match up to geographies like China and Brazil. Listen in.
I think that this is the most exciting time in my life. And let me explain to you why. Number one is what you talked about, technology. All of a sudden, there's been multiple, what I would call, mega trends which have not happened at the same time. That's what makes it unique. Very exciting time for Microsoft. We have a new CEO, there's a lot of new things which are happening. We're announcing a considerable, number of innovations on a regular basis. So it's very exciting for us from being part of Microsoft, being part of India, and at the same time seeing how the whole technology sector is evolving.
If you look at the next 5 years now, India, if you look at the global piece of Microsoft, the revenue of Microsoft, India is not as significant in terms of hard numbers if you compare it to the other emerging countries. Yet, we've got multiple times how important India is. In the next 5 years, how much of growth, or how significant was the change in India's market share be in Microsoft's global plan?
So we have a very large enterprise business, which I think is much larger than some of the other emerging countries. It is still small, but we are bigger than most of the emerging countries. It's in the consumer side of the business where I think we see Brazil or China or even Russia leading us. So I think the opportunity for us is to really grow consumer business here in India.
So you can look at this plan, if you look at just the two geographies, India and China put together, how close are we to catching up? Would it be a 5-year, 10-year time frame, given the plans that we have so far, for 8-hour time with us, and any time that we can do, when we can actually say that this is where we have to catch up?
Okay. So I think, again, when you look at the consumer side of the business, if you look at devices, for example, we will be the third largest device market in the world thanks to smartphones. I don't think that that is going to happen within the next couple of years. From a Microsoft perspective, I think in terms of the overall penetration of the market, we are working and focusing on the tablets and we are focusing on the smartphones part of the business. And I think that that's where the huge opportunity is. On the PC side, we already have perhaps leading market share, but on the other two areas, we are trying to consider ourselves a challenge.